Aloha and welcome back to Living 808. Now, when it comes to getting back into shape or even getting moving again after injury, it can be tough and in some cases, discouraging.
That's right. But the great folks at Moon Physical Therapy have an aquatic therapy program that can make any recovery possible and without the pain and impact of regular exercise. Check it out.
Everybody is active in Hawaii, but if you're unfortunate and you do get an injury or you just want to work something out, well, getting in the pool for physical therapy is the way to go. Now, I'm actually down here at Moon Physical Therapy, joined by the one, the only, Julie Moon. Aloha, good morning.
Hi.
Now, I got to ask, physical therapy, what is behind us here? There's a pool. What's going on, and how do you guys use pool in physical therapy?
Well, we have an endless pool, so it's an indoor pool with a graded current. Mm. It's adjustable, so we can have resistance that's very minimal versus Olympic speed resistance, and it's heated. We treat patients one-on-one, so they're not really bumping into other patients, and they're able to concentrate on getting better.
Walk me through, if the layman's term, what aquatherapy is, and really how important is that when it comes to injuries and getting better and getting moving again?
Well, aquatherapy, a lot of people think aquatherapy and physical therapy are completely two different forms of treatment. Mm-hmm. Aquatherapy is actually physical therapy. It's just performed in an aquatic environment.
Oh, okay.
And it's if a patient wants to progress further, faster, they're actually able to start rehab earlier in warm water. It increases their range of motion, flexibility, strength, endurance, and function.
You know, when we talk about the water, I mean, compare water, this aquatherapy, to land-based therapy. Like you're saying, you can get, I guess, in the pool quicker than if you were doing land-based exercises. How's that different?
Well, because of the buoyancy of the water, you're actually weightless. And if you're in chest and neck deep water, like she is, she's only dealing with about 10 to 20% of her body weight. So as you can imagine, it really takes a lot of the pressure off of joints or painful backs. And then we can, they're actually, because of the warmth of the water, their flexibility increases. So they're able to do more activities in the water than they are on land when you're in pain. And then that actually boosts their confidence, too, because they're able to see, you know, I can do certain things that I'm not able to tolerate on land.
Mm-hmm. And I got to ask, I mean, what type of conditions can you really specifically help with in this aquatherapy? Any kind of conditions? What ones do you really focus on?
We treat anything from a new injury to chronic pain. Fibromyalgia patients do really well in warm water. Anything from back, knees, post-surgical patients do really well. Any type of balance treatment, too.
When it comes to getting better or getting in shape, aquatherapy is the way to go. And I'm joined by Judge Moon, retired Judge Moon, who's in the aquatherapy pool with me. And Judge, I got to say, aloha. Good to see you, sir.
Thank you very much.
But we're in the pool, and you're coming back from an injury. Could you talk about that injury, what happened, and then go through the process, how you ended up here in this pool?
In 2011, March, I broke my back. L4-5 compression fracture. And I had great difficulty walking, and they recommended surgery. I never took it. And then I came to Julie's place, and this water therapy has been just fantastic. It gave me a lot of flexibility. It gave me the ability to move about easily, and gave me a lot of confidence in terms of, you know, getting back to my mobility.
Can you talk about that, sir? And what was it like when you got in the pool for the first time? I mean, could you tell right away it would be beneficial for you, sir?
Oh, no question about that, yeah. It was just very fluid in terms of movement. The motion, the pain wasn't as much because I think of the buoyancy.
Mm.
You know, and so it really got me motivated to do the kinds of exercises that Julie recommended that I do.
And talk about these exercises. I mean, it's not taxing. I mean, it's an exercise, but it's not something that's impossible for you to do. I mean, something that you can do.
No, for an older person like me, I think it's very appropriate. And it gives me the ability to get back to getting in shape, so to speak. It allowed me to get rid of my cane, I think. And, you know, I'm doing well.
I actually got into the aquatic therapy pool, and it's funny, Judge Moon was saying it's to your level. They can turn it up to, as she was saying, Olympic speed. So even people that are full athletes can get a total workout, but if you're coming back from injury, it's definitely the way to go.
I have a good friend who's a physical therapist, mm-hmm. and she says, I mean, just how remarkable it is, how good it is for your body to be in the water.
And I gotta say, you know, they're talking about it's warm. I don't want to say it's jacuzzi warm, but it's just, it's like right there, and it's so good. You can, as soon as you get in, you can feel your, and your muscles relax, and then you start working them, and the range of motion is just so much greater. It really, really makes a difference. Yeah. If you never tried it, you got to get down to Moon Physical Therapy. They have a wonderful staff that takes care of you.